Hi everybody, Husky Gamer here. Today we're going back to this. Back to this map. Give me a second. I'm right now looking at a picture of a map, a other train set that's on my phone. That one goes right there. Let's get a one that I know. Let's make a custom track for this one. This one ain't gonna look so good. I may find out what the problem was. Okay, I know one track part we need. We could try to fill it in using this, but I'm not. Damn, we have another track set, train set. I might put a train on this map. I don't know yet. But this is just gonna be like a normal oval. Put two of them there. Train sets come in different sides. I'm gonna go ahead and put a new train on the map. Uden 02. One of these. And one of these at the placeholder. Actually, okay, we need to find it. work. Back door. Tank car. I'm right now looking at a picture of a set. Okay, another bot car. Okay. Bright color we have is this. Then put the tank car back. Then we need to do the whole makeup booth back in. I'm gonna use it at a caboose. Now we have two trains going around. Okay, let's put a train over here too. Grab one to eat, because we're going to need it. Another tank car. What color could it be? You know what? We'll run that color. Then a grain hopper. Pretty much a covered one, so we're gonna use that. This is the train I'm gonna use. Now we have three trains going around. The more map I add, the more I'm gonna put in. I hope y'all do like this part of the series more than me making my own main line. You know what? I could probably fit in one more train going around in here. No. Yeah, I could. If I just want to have them connected. Only reason I did this like this, for I could see what the starting point it with it. Now we got three train going around. I don't know what the next map gonna look like. Actually, yeah, I do. Sorry for the jumping around, y'all. This is pretty much a crafting track, what we call. This one's gonna be more of a pain. Okay, that was a dark marking. And then I know not know why. Yeah, this one's gonna be more hard one to set up on the in the game. You know what? This ain't gonna look great, but it'll work for the part for the reason we gotta use it anyways. You know what? I have an idea. Mauler turned. I'm trying to work. I'll work on this. I'm gonna work on this one off camera. Three, I may have it. Over here, grab this, go back, and I'm done with this part. Let's get another train ready. Let's use that one. Okay, I'm done making a map and other trips. If I find another train set I like, I'll build it on here on camera. But there's gonna be more train sets being built, so be ready for that. I got 3 D-Dot and 1 Team Train. But I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!